This is a very rare fossil leaves out of Montana.